national level, but the rotation at the international level. Jacob Conde, we just mentioned, hasn't represented his country since 2017 and only a sixth appearance overall. That's what goes on in Puerto Rico, and you have to understand that.
Jorgensen for Swartz. As the supporters right up for arriving, can play it out the other end at least with Swartz, but work for him to do, and well taken off him by Conde. You hear his